ain't caught up in a cycle, doing what you try to, making sure you hardly ever do what you're assigned to. Hoping that your side will prescribe you to rivals, even if they don't, it's something you subscribe to. Now though you know, they'll never be saying it when they got a problem, and it's leading you down a path that is not an option. All the warnings of a slippery slope, but now there's so many here with you down at the bottom of them. You've been living and sitting in a prison, where you're taking their life apart over shit decisions, attacking each other over some shit you said, and then coming to one another for shit you didn't. It's understandable you're jaded like this. We live in ground zero for our crazy life bits. I had to disconnect to be safe with my schemes. I hated that it made me like this, but you made me like this.
You never like this.
Thank you.